activity reported in city center.
10-4, dispatch. We're en route.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. All units be advised. Suspect remains in the vicinity. Order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Dangerous. We need to be prepared in case things escalate more than they already have. Can you call it in, Casey?
A smart choice, Anderson.
Agent Casey here. Yeah. We need backup. The Bright Falls case? Whoever you can spare. ASAP. Think we'll actually find Nightingale at the lake?
The pages haven't been wrong yet.
We can't assume the person writing these pages isn't playing us.
I agree. But it's our best lead. I'm gonna take a quick look around. Meet you back at the car.
See you in a bit.
Good afternoon.
Enjoy your day.
To bring the fun into this. Respect.
Get prepared, we're going in. There, get the rest.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
Yeah, we're on the grid.
Attention, hunts are now available.
Getting the eyes in the sky. Patching into my eye in the sky. I'll let you know what I see. They're hunting us. 조심해.
Attention.
Taking a moment to heal.
They found a new kill leader.
Saying go? A bomb in the hand's worth two in the arena. Oi, go here.
This upgrade will give me the edge in my heart.
Thank you.
that way, eh?
...100% image graphic.
I should not be seen in this area. Attack on sight here.
30 seconds to battle.
Let's go!
The battle begins.
You have your marching orders. Easy now. This stuff is explosive. You've got it. Okey-dokey.
Some punches. I'm feeling punchy.
We're under attack! Hey, you're making me spill!
Yeah.
Now we're cooking!
First blood. I foresee a great deal more.
Stop kicking me. Here we go. I heard you.
It's people.
Oh, I don't want water. Throw it.
Get him!
I'll get right.
Should have been a mixologist. Ah!
You should hear me telling you to throw it.
Giddy up!
I will have my revenge.
You've been mixing with a wrong crowd. Tiptoe now. You're shaking my brew. That's what I call chemistry.
Thank you, my beauty.
Here we come.
Top is missing,
boss.
Start reacting. You drive for a while. Don't hold back!
bienvenidos a México. Traffic ahead. Watch out for that. Lovely day for a drive! Outtrack the storm! No sigue adelante! Keep going!
destroying all the pathways. Yeah, that looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
We should go.
Not yet.
I don't think you're gonna get it. We should go.
I will get it.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that a bad thing?
If one prevents the other.
Thank you.
can.
We're proud of you, Batgirl.
Batgirl? She's my favorite hero.
Give it up, Batgirl.
Enough wiggling, just back down.
Where do you think you're going? I'll crunch you down. That's a vigilante.
Should have just given up.
It's on, chump!
Piece of shit.
Oh, shit. Hot scum. Damn!
Would you mind getting the fuck out of my way?
What's happening?
Howdy, friend.
Oh, trip
out! Dick, I'm gonna mess you up. Degenerate? You picked the wrong guy. Moron!
Hey, sorry.
The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect.
All of my relatives work at the ministry. Every one of them.
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at, but if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. Look, from the Forbidden Forest, hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named them.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
Why is it off limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess, I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls. How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland, but it is beautiful here too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you too. Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Jemmy guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
Poor Mr. Moon. A demiguise. I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. Nearly there. There is much to see outside of the castle walls, not just Hogsmeade. I am happy to explore whenever you'd like. Rumors being what they are about goblins and such, it might be nice to have a friend with you.
I'll keep that in mind, Natty. Thank you.
Thank you.
think we have ourselves a racer here.
Dangerous driver.
Thank you.
Bone Orchard. Ready to run into the sunset.
Gale the Mahol.
Enemy needs 15 kills to win.
You won't get the best of me. Show them that I'm in business. Here it comes!
Enemy needs 10 kills to win.
Be ready to eliminate hostiles.
Setting trauma pack here!
Located a bomb.
Activated device.
Calibrate the vehicle. All set.
Set device.
New feed up. New feed active.
Last op standing. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Be ready to eliminate hostiles.
Camera feed up and running. New feed active.
Time for
activate
some
camera protection.
Camera. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds to insertion.
Place device.
Located by Op 4.
Device placed. Position device.
Op 4 has placed a diffuser near a bomb. Destroy it. Diffuser located.
Reloading!
Disable it.
Fragment.
We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Careful over this bridge here.
Can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
He didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
Yeah. Keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Okay. Let's head down there. Let's hitch up here. Whoa!
You ever hear about the North Pole?
That old fairy tale?
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it. Food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple of old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life.
Hmm.
We can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way. It's about time.
What took you?
Over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something. Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea.
To refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign.
Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
Units.
There is a reported narcotic sale in progress. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
Officers, be advised. We have a reported kidnapping. Available officers, move in on Garvey Park.
I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling.
Sure makes it.
We should cut down on our meetings.
You have a nice day now. Okay, no bounty. You're clear. Enjoy your business.
I can't believe how expensive my rent is.
Thank you.
heck of a day, isn't it?
My turn. Yes, I am the Thunder.
I had your personal shields modified. No automatic recharge. Every second you spend hiding behind cover is wasting my time. If you want to stay alive, you'll have to fight for it. That means harvesting shield charge from enemies in close combat.
I must reload! No rest for a god.
Targeting another resistor!
Charge! Diving into the fray! Great leap! What are the humble? Food? A mighty reach!
The team that is fastest to bank the funds claims the glory!
As Scotty said, it's time to dash, cash, and hopefully not crash!
The Vogues are trying to leave their mark. They're unlocking Vault 1.
Trend that I recommend our contestants follow.
Charge to cash out B! Going to cash out B!
Starting with a cannonball, the Big Splash have started our first cash out. Jetsetters just made a greased landing in the arena. Team respawned. For the Jet Setters, team wiped.
They flew into some headwind there.
What a way to open the match! The Big Splash land the first cash out! The Jet Setters are back on the scene!
For a massive challenge.
Stay in range of my stim beacon, and we'll mow them down.
Fight!
Watch and learn.
you go. Soldier. Enemy down.
Resurgence. Survive and your team can redeploy. Eliminate targets to bring them back faster. Squadmates redeploying. Well done. Looks like this intel reveals the location of the next gas spread. Get it to the designated uplink station for decryption. Hurry up! Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
On two. got gas moving in. Enemies dropping into the AO. Turning you to the front. Earn this. You've got reinforcements inbound. You got a loadout drop inbound. Enemy soldier incoming.
Possible hostile at your location.
Monitoring for unusual activity.
Control, I've lost the target. Negative, suspect is gone. Issue an APW. efforts. I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Got it. Watch for hostiles, people.
Target has cleared the checkpoint. Over.
So we all tend to chill.